Hi guys, it's me again, Jenny Babe Norman. I just want to share with you my Christmas decoration. I just want to let you know that here in Sweden, every Christmas we are putting figurines like them because this is the tradition of Swedish that every Christmas they have big figurines. Mother of Frank is the one showing this to me, and then I also copying to other people that their tradition is like this tradition, because every Christmas there is like this in their house. Why, Jenny Babe, you copied? I think it's fun for me because it sounds the symbol of people that the other part is Santa Claus, there is rice, there is playing, something it sounds fun, because Mary, it's fun, Christmas. We cannot crying on Christmas Day. If there is something happen on Christmas Day, it's normal, but mostly in Christmas Day, the people is have fun, loving, and then forgiving, and then sharing. That's the symbol of Christmas. And then here, I'm trying to show with you the Swedish tradition about the figurines that I put, because I copied this to them, because I'm always there to them, their house. I'm very observant Filipina wife that living here in Sweden. That's why I copied this to them. I think it's fun. It's fun in my sight. That's why I copied this to them. My husband didn't know. I think my husband knows about this, but he doesn't like to remember. But me, I like. He recognized. He is thinking not fun in here, but for me, it's fun because I am Filipina. I'm translating something different because I'm already a Swedish citizen, and it's not bad to copy the tradition of them. I think it's fun. It's not a big issue to him, to me. Just only decoration. No negative. Only positive vibes is in here. So it's not an issue to him, to me, being a Swedish of mine, because I'm just only copied, and it's fun. Just only for fun. Not for any thinking it's all about, but for fun. That's why I'm trying to share with you this, guys. You can see this to Swedish secondhand figurines, guys. Mini. If you are new, you are so confusing, but later on you understand. Just only sharing to you the figurines of Swedish tradition. I don't know in the other country, basta here they are putting this every Christmas only, guys. I don't know in the other part of Europe, but here, every Christmas is figurines is always present. I don't know in the other house if they have, basta for Swedish tradition, this, guys. Guys, thank you for watching. I hope you subscribe my channel. Put your comments below. Bye.